fire, heavily damaging a home in West Monroe. Firefighters say that it broke out about 10:30 this morning in a house on the corner of Plum Street and Phillips Street. The front end of the home was aflame. When they got there, officials say that nobody was hurt because no one was in the house at the time.